the beat is Alpha.
Two! Devastating maneuver from the top rope.
One, two, three.
What?
Maneuver!
Listen, Vince McMahon, I don't appreciate the sound of your voice.
Where is that maneuver?
I've got to get back to Michael.
Advantageous
position coming in the hard way.
No.
Nice maneuver to part of Michael. Athletes in the WWF going up to the top. More left.
No.
Now there, clever maneuver on the part of Shawn Michaels. High risk maneuver is the name of the game when it comes to the 1-2-3 kid. The kid going to the other side. Same maneuver, yes. The kid trying, yes. Look at that maneuver. High risk maneuver to the outside.
That's it.
Take an exception to that last maneuver.
Marty!
Michael! Oh, look at what a clever maneuver, yes! On the second round, yes! Beautiful maneuver!
Help!
Oh, nice maneuver by Jannetty.
Jannetty, now!
Oh!
What a cheap shot!
Round
that was, I believe, an inadvertent maneuver on the part of Marty.
Yeah!
Jannetty. Thus far outmaneuvering Bastion Booger. That's exactly what Jannetty's going to have to do against Ludwig Borger. And again, easily outmaneuvering Bastion Booger. You're going to have to take those high-risk maneuvers. Now with a nice...
Oh, wait, take a look at this.
What a maneuver by
Jannetty! Oh, look at that maneuver!
Look out!
That's up, yeah!
Here comes a nice maneuver!
That came in the world, Bastion.
Look at this maneuver! Have on collision!
Whoa, oh, my goodness!
What a maneuver! After all, 7-1-2-3 kid right back at him.
Look at that maneuver, Johnny Polo!
Winding up Polo to the buckle!
And look at that death maneuver. Really right back up, leapfrog, nice maneuver!
Yes, coming off the rope, and oh, what a maneuver! So Park to the buckle, now Park goes upstairs, look at this maneuver! Park walking the rope with his hands! Off the rope, and Park puts on a French ass, nice maneuver!
This thing, right?
Oh, what a maneuver that was! Virgil over the top,
look at that maneuver!
Reversal there. Up goes Virgil and a leap.
Oh, Virgil with a high-risk maneuver that backfired.
Getting a premiere of sorts against Adam Bomb. Look at this maneuver.
Oh! Not
gonna call him at all.
Drop kick. Nice maneuver.
Look at this maneuver. Swing shot. Up he goes.
Well, look at that.
What a maneuver.
Part of Macho Man Randy Savage. Macho Man moving out of the way. Nice maneuver.
Whoops to the ropes. Heading up. And no. Telegraph maneuver on the part of Dwight.
And for the ride.
With a birdie. That'll just take the vertebrae right out.
What a maneuver by Mr. Hughes. Quite loud. Look at that.
A cover.
This is it.
And that maneuver reminiscent of the Undertaker himself. Downstairs. Right back collision. Oh, yes.
Nice maneuver by Hughes.
He wants to be. Wait a minute. Oh,
whoa.
Look at that maneuver. High risk maneuver to Tatanka going up to the top. Martel's on his feet.
Martel taking over to Tatanka. Nice maneuver.
Clever maneuver on the part of Martel. Nice escape. Anything can happen in the WWF. Nice maneuver on the part of the model Rick Martel.
Figuring the counter now. Goes downstairs. Nice maneuver.
Up and look at this.
Oh, devastating maneuver.
The model.
Up the rope and
devastating maneuver.
They can't get him over.
Oh, devastating maneuver.
This is a very devastating maneuver. From the top now, it's Pierre. Pierre with a lunge and down.
Oh!
Look at that maneuver, though, by Pierre. A high-risk maneuver coming up, no doubt. Another high-risk maneuver.
Look at this.
And missing.
Jock trying to fancy maneuvers that come natural to the 1-2-3 kid.
The far side.
Oh! Across the back of Scott. What a maneuver on the part of Pierre.
And from behind. Nice maneuver.
Part of Rick Steiner.
Great Scott.
Scott Steiner.
Yes, right. DDT. What a maneuver by Scott Steiner.
I believe that. You know, he came off that top rope at 5, 6, 7 feet in the air and landed flat on his back. High risk maneuver that did not pay off for Scott Steiner.
They're coming off and, oh, my goodness. Devastating maneuver by Ludwig Borga. Devastating maneuver, a lot of power maneuvers on the part of Diesel.
Go ahead of Steve, look at that, all to the outside. Clever maneuver on the part of Mr. Perfect. Coming back in all by, oh, what a maneuver.
Ramon is going to be,
clever maneuver on the part of Razor Ramon.
Look at that maneuver by Razor Ramon.
Look at that maneuver by Razor Ramon. Razor Ramon from the street, look at that maneuver.
Booger, here he comes. Oh my, what a maneuver by Jimmy Del Rey. Ooh, look at that maneuver. Bye bye.
Oh no, what a maneuver.
Michael Jordan,
look at that maneuver.
UWF taking up for his family. Look at that maneuver by Owen, would you?
And nice maneuver by the Rocket. Oh my, clever maneuver. Yes, oh, what a maneuver.
His whole life in the family.
Oh, nice maneuver by Owen Hart. And athletic prowess. Look at that. Whoa, what a maneuver.
Owen probably gets the sock full of coal or something like that.
Oh, look at this. Look at the maneuvers in the part of the Rocket, Owen Hart.
A long, cold trip home to Calgary.
Look at that from the tunnel. Look at that. Unbelievable. Owen Hart with a maneuver that I must say that would emulate that of his brother, Brett. And look at this.
Oh, what a maneuver. That's what you have to do. You have to take those high-risk maneuvers.
Big low for absolute. No, machine right hand. Nice maneuver on the part of Hitman. Can he resist long?
Oh, look at that maneuver.
T.J. Walker.
And there, the skills of Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
You gotta like that move. You gotta like that move.
Nice maneuver. Oh, from behind. Look at that. Now for the ride to the buckle. Nice maneuver. Coming out of right back down.
In addition to that, I would suggest it's a great deal more difficult to hold someone in a wrestling maneuver if, in fact, they're a little slippery. I guess.
Oh, man. Look at that maneuver by Horowitz.
Not going to get it.
Over the hip. Nice maneuver by the executioner.
With the leapfrog.
How about that? Nice maneuver there in the part of Walsh.
They know about it.
Nice maneuver by Roman R. Scheister.
Look at this. What a maneuver by Crush moving in. Yeah, on top. Crush realizing it takes a high-risk maneuver to the feet. Yoko's in it. We're missing with the roundhouse right. Wait, move. Oh. What a